That was, we believe, the UK premiere of Gliere's Violin Concerto.